right up to the end, guys, but lost by a couple of buckets.
Yeah, plagued by foul trouble throughout the net game. I think it just forced them into some rotations that they weren't comfortable with.
Yeah, and you know, the frustrating part, guys, is that's something that can be avoided. You know, you can correct that, but you've got to move your feet and keep your hands to yourself. You've got to show some discipline.
Looking at the starting five for the Atlanta Hawks. Millsap at power forward with Horford at the center. Teague out there with Kent Bazemore. And it's Korver in at the small forward position. Here's Johnson after Kyle Korver's bucket. Johnson outside, inside, and there's the 3-second violation.
Opportunities to finally make that surge, partner. They're leaving themselves in a tough position in terms of the playoffs.
Here are the starters for New Jersey. We've got Johnson. Brooke Lopez is out there with Young. Then there's Shane Larkin. And it's Bogdanovich in at the two. And for Brooke Lopez, disappointing start to last season. The season before, he had played only 17 games, so he wanted to make an impact right off the bat. It just didn't work out.
Yeah, you know, he missed the first two games altogether with the foot injury and comes back to play pretty well, then hurts his back. Out for 8 more games, comes back again. He's benched in favor of Miles Plumlee. Just a very disjointed year for Lopez.